Welcome back to Primal Gaming and Primal Complete's Return to Castle Wolfenstein. In our last episode, much trouble ensued. Oh my god, is that... I do not have a lot of ammo for that anymore. Yeah, lots of bad things, lots of scary things. And now... more stuff is ensuing. Where are you, jerkbag? Shit. I didn't mean to fall! What's over here? So, this is like my fifth attempt trying to actually record this, because there's a bug that happens in the id engine for some reason. We saw it in Quake as well. The recordings that Dolphin and I are doing for Quake 2. For some reason, in some loads, it'll just go, you know what, fuck this, and not actually load correctly, and crash instead. So yeah, fun times. But now, we're here. We're good. It's the first fucking run.
Oh snap!
I'm happy to die there. I'd rather die than survive with 15 health. Alright, crash recovered from... I'll just do what I did last time with crashes and just edit them out after the fact. And you're in there. Look at her catch. Oh my fucking god, that's ridiculous. Ooh, this is creepy as hell. It's crashed again. No, it hasn't. I can get her, no problems. She's a fucking cakewalk. She just falls over dead. Emily. She's stuck. Hey, I got him. It was the last. Fucking hell. Hi, love. I can accept 5 hours to loss. I hate those guys so much. Fucking eat it. Wow, no, let's reload that. If I... Are you dead? Because that's not going to be bad news at all. You notice I'm saving every 3 seconds. There's a good reason for that. Oh no, there we go. Good. Ooh, look at all the treasures. Go me. Part 3. Heinrich. Ah, shit. I think... Is this the last fucking level? Oh my god! Ghosties. Goblies. I'm gonna die so hard. Hey buddy. She'd be dead.
So much to attend to, but I sense the presence of another.
Well, we're gonna die now. I suspect this is gonna fucking kill me a billion fucking times, so. The shit is that? I think that's flamethrower. The interesting thing about the flamethrower is it's listed there. Oh shit, all this is telling me this is a point of no return. Let's grab the health. Cheers. Very dark. Yeah, okay, so let's go screaming out there. With a flamethrower! Old Heinrich, mate. Oh, hi. Back off, you fucking big fuck. He's taking a lot of damage. Shit, excuse me. Why are you still alive? I That's her. Hi, love. You didn't age well. Oh my god, look how fast he's moving. Get some, play with them. Play with that. Oh, that's a ghost. Ah, scariness. Boom, bitch. Shit, I don't even know where that thing is. What is that growling noise? Oh shit, oh my god, they hurt so much. Wow, okay. So, what's going to be the best way to do it? Because I don't know how well the, flamethrower did. Are these guys actually suffering from that? Yes, they are. Awesome. Ah, do not want. Oh my god! That's incredibly painful. Shit! No, that's a death again for sure. Maybe. Let's get out the, I can just barrel straight at him again. Oh my god. Wow! How did it survive so long the first time? Let's get flaming on him, this bitch. No one's hitting him. Jesus. Let's get to health. Oh, fuck, you can run. What?
Fuck it, let's do it.
Wow! Wow, that just happened so fast.
run.
You can't escape it. How do I avoid those things? Wow. Okay, just running is not good enough. I literally have to dodge them, which doesn't help considering I can't see them all the time. Crap, I'm stuck. Because the doozy is, I'm at 100 fucking health. You get done once, and you're done. That's bullshit. I'm just going to pause the recording for a moment and find out how to kill these things. Okay, I've returned. It's entirely possible that ghosts were Helga's fault. Or whatever her name actually was. So I ran out and killed her. And they're not here anymore. Oh, I don't know what happened there.
He doesn't like me.
Okay, so let's go barrel out to Helga. No, that's a ghost. Ah, ah. Ooh, it's heavy rain outside. Got so much armor. Oh, you're shuffling. Boom. Funny little war he's got going on.
Come in.
You wanted to see me, sir?
I just finished reading the last of the reports. It's still hard to believe. Well, I suppose we can close the book on Operation Resurrection, wouldn't you agree?
Yes, sir.
Sure.
Jack, I think that Agent Blazkowicz deserves a medal for what he did, but seeing how this mission never officially existed...
I'm sure he understands, sir.
Well, I hope at least he's enjoying some well-deserved time off.
Oh, yes. He's off on a little R&R as we speak.
Ah, excellent, excellent. Anything special?
That's bad. Anyway, that was... Primal Gaming and Primal Completes Return of the Castle Wolfenstein. Yeah, that's it, that's the whole game. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in our next completes. Bye for now.